So when we do the signing, yeah, we'll take some pictures. We've got some pictures we took in the boot. Yeah, so lovely. Thank you.
I'm going to use this race as a sort of test to see if I'm going to race in that or not. Well, where I rode, I'm one of the people who set the pace for the river.
All right, okay, so
I'm not doing it, no one else is going to finish
So you're going to be sitting here, are you?
Yeah. All right, where would you, do you want me to?
Okay. And Jonathan, does it matter which microphone I use? This one. Okay. Well, listen, welcome everybody. Can I just do a quick sound check? Can you hear me in the tent at the back of the house? Yes! Hurrah! Thank you. And I think we've just about got everybody fed. Sorry, ordinarily I'd like to be a little bit more chilled out and saying hello to everybody, but because we hadn't got enough people here tonight, didn't have enough money to pay the staff, so I'm staff as well. And it's a great way of keeping fit, aside of having your own gymnasium in the Musicians Gallery. How cool is that? Anyway, listen, welcome everybody. Tonight I'm really excited, not least because I've got two of very, very favourite artists back. Anybody that is watching who has performed here once and hasn't been invited back, I am sorry. It's nothing personal, but it's... If I really connect with a piece of music, then the musicians get invited back. Both musicians who are here tonight have already played here on a few occasions. This girl turned up and did an open mic night here, and I thought, oh my God, that's a bit good. That was outside, wasn't it, in the summer?
Yeah.
And has since been signed to an organisation called Talent Bank. And I'm really honoured to tell you that the chairman of Talent Bank is here tonight. He's actually chilling out in the tent over here. I met him the other evening, and I've known about him for some while. He's instrumental in... Have you heard of Cornbury Music Festival? Mm-hmm. It's a bit like going shopping at Waitrose. It's a bit posh. Anyway, he's kind of very much involved in Cornbury, And he's all round kind of a good guy because he's instrumental in bringing live music to the marketplace, which is so much more excited than streamed or whatever else. I know that that may be some money in for Apple or whoever is streaming it, not for the musicians, clearly, but there's nothing quite like live music. And tonight we've got two amazing sets of musicians for you. This is Ben, ably assisting this beautiful girl over here, who is at Goldsmiths. Would you please make them feel very welcome? Thank you. Go for it.
Hello, everybody. Hello. So my name is Lucy, and I'm going to play a couple of songs. Yes, this is Ben. This is guitarist Ben. It's actually the first time that we've kind of played a set together. So it'll be all right. We'll be all right. We'll be fine. Yeah, we'll be all right. We'll be fine. So the first song that I'm going to sing is one that I've just released. It was released in December. It's called Soul for Goodbye. And I hope you like it. He said, "Don't want you, just want to be close to you. Can we dance on my hand and fight a building, a tall building, and watch the city with you?" He brought it to book too, and then he played his favorite tune. In the end, I learned a mess. I've got nothing left. I lost my soul in you. I'm so confused. I got consumed and intertwined in pretty boys' lying eyes. Boy, you got me in circles. I don't know why. Lose and sleep, boy, you sleep just fine. No, I know where you belong. Why you never be mine? Oh, like, oh, boy, you got me in circles. I don't know why. I'm lose and sleep, boy, you sleep just fine. No, I know where you belong. Why you never be mine? Oh, like, this is my soul for goodbye. Distance distances you. And did you know my friends disapprove? Winter blooms and blues are true. We are through, even though there was nothing to break up with. Can you tell the truth? Cause I'm lying to you. And pretty boys only bring my blues. Boy, you can make circles. I don't know why. And see, boy, you sleep just fine. No, I know where you're born, where you'll never be mine. Oh, like, oh, boy, you got me in circles. I don't know why I'm losing. See, boy, you sleep just fine. No, I know where you're born, where you'll never be mine. Oh, like, don't breathe, don't leave, just show me love. Circles didn't think I was enough. Didn't wanna be there on the night we met. I'm also glad that I went. Don't be, don't leave, just show me love. I'm in circles, didn't think I was enough. Didn't wanna be there on the night we met. I'm also glad that I went. I'm in circles, don't know why. Lose and see, boy, you sleep just fine. No, I know where you born. Never be mine, oh, like, oh, boy, you got me in circles. I don't know why I'm losing sleep. Why you sleep just fine? No, I know where you're born. Like, you'll never be mine, oh, like, this is my soul for goodbye. Thank you very much. I've got a bit of a cold, so I've got to drink this lovely ginger apple, lovely stuff. Right. Fab. So, the next song that we're going to play is one called Oh Love, that is also out now. It's on kind of Spotify, iTunes, Amazon,
the works, YouTube, SoundCloud, everything. It's on the internet, basically. It's called Oh Love. I wrote it September 2016, maybe. And I wanted to write it as kind of a modern day jazz standard. I really, really love kind of Billie Holiday, Ella Fitzgerald, kind of the jazz greats or jazz standards. So I wanted to kind of to create my own version of that. And out came Oh Love. And it's not about anyone really. It's kind of over dramatic, over romanticized. I was feeling very dramatic at the time, so yeah, we're gonna give it a go. I've been daydreaming about you and the things that you do. Maybe memory, baby, waking alone. 'Cause I'm not sure where I'm headed to tonight, but I know that I want you right here by my side. And I am annoyed enough. You can sit there if you want. You can go wherever you. Oh, thanks. Sorry, I've kicked Ben off the stage. He's out. He's done. Bye. Get out, Ben. No, the next song or the next couple of songs I'm going to sing will be without Ben. Bye. So the first song that I'm going to sing is one that means a lot to me. It's a song called Left Behind, and I wrote it when I was 17 maybe, and it's quite deep, it's quite miserable. It's about basically one of my best friends, one of her relatives took their own life, and I wrote a song in kind of to like through about what I was going through and what she was going through and trying to help her cope with it. And yeah, I hope you like it. Cool. Sorry, it's really taken the mood down a lot. All I can do is send my life, hold you in my arms till you've cried enough. 'Cause I'm in shock and I'm not sure what to say. Maybe put some lyrics to a melody to convince you'll be okay, but the world keeps spinning the same way. Emotions, they grow old, they wrinkle and fade. 'Cause I don't understand why one would leave their life. But then I sigh, I know the ones that got left behind. I don't understand why one would leave their life. But then I sigh, I know the ones that got left behind. You're a mess 'cause you weren't enough. And it hurts to say that he gave up, but the world keeps spinning the same way. Emotions, they grow old, they wrinkle and fade. 'Cause I don't understand why one would leave their life. But then I say I know the ones that got left behind. I don't understand why one would leave their life. But then I say I know the ones that got left behind. Thank you very much. Cool. So the next one I'm going to do, once I've had a bit of this and so my voice isn't completely wrecked, is a song called Being Pretty Was Fun. And this one, I'm actually really excited. We're recording this one at the moment and hopefully, fingers crossed, it will be released maybe April, May. We just recorded the drums on Thursday, which was really, really cool. And it sounds pretty good, guys. Sounds all right. You know, it's not bad. But yeah, let me just, I will play it. 5 seconds.
That is my final hit. My drum is starting.
Sorry, one more.
That is my final hit. Not I'll be broken. My drum will be pretty useful. One day, oh, I can.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Pardon? Yeah, yeah, up there, yeah, a little bit. That's fab. That's right. Yeah, that'll do. Yeah, that'll work. Fabulous. Thank you. Cool. Thank you very much. So the next, this is my penultimate song, and this song also means quite a lot to me because it's the first song that I independently released or funded, released myself, did everything myself. And it was last year, last February, so kind of this time last year. It's called Midnight Car Ride, and I wrote it summer 2016 maybe, after it's basically about hating parties, because I'm a bit of a loser basically. I used to feel really kind of self-conscious and anxious and just a bit of a mess at parties. I didn't like them at all. My friend picked me up from this party, and it was the first kind of gathering that I'd enjoyed in ages, in forever. And she asked me how the party went, and I just kind of burst into tears and had a bit of a mental breakdown because I'd had a good time. So this song is about that conversation. It's also available online, Spotify, iTunes, Amazon, blah, 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 blah. My name's Lucy Meyer, or Mare. Meyer, if you're Welsh, if you've got any Welshies in the house. It's M-A-I-R, it's like hair, but with an M. So yeah, I'm on all kind of the internet. And hopefully I will have CDs soon. Richard keeps saying I need CDs, and I know I do. I'm sorry, Richard. I will, promise. So yeah, this is Midnight Car Ride, and I hope you like it. Don't usually enjoy parties, and I get drunk quite easily. I don't feel the same as I usually do, and I'm wearing my best friend's clothes, pretending I'm someone new. So tell yourself you love yourself and that you're gonna change. You ask them who deserves it, tears all down my face. Guess you can't tell I'm happy as well. It's just a weird feeling. Say, how'd you enjoy myself? I'm far too serious. I'm drunk and I'm delirious. This feeling's hard. Tell me that you love me, tell me you remember me. I'm selfish and I'm needy, but the dark allows me to be. And Daisy, I'm hurting, I'm bruised. I've never told anyone, but I've got nothing to lose. So tell yourself you love yourself and that you're gonna change. I ask them who deserves it, tears will down my face. Guess you can't tell I'm happy as well. It's just a weird feeling, cause I actually enjoy myself. I'm far too serious, I'm drunk and I'm delirious. This feeling's hard to fight. I found it on a midnight car ride. Cause I'm in honesty, never being quite so happy. Sitting here in the passenger seat, midnight blocks our barricades for me. I guess it's freedom that's made me cry on this moonlight car ride. My heart was happy and I wasn't shy on this midnight car ride. So tell yourself you love yourself and that you're gonna change. I ask them who deserves it, tears all down my face. Guess you can't tell I'm happy as well. Just a weird feeling, say I actually enjoy myself. I'm far too serious, I'm drunk and I'm delirious. This feeling's hard to fight. I found it on a midnight car ride. Thank you very much. Thank you. Sorry, I've brought Ben back, or Ben has returned. So the last song that we're going to do is one that I don't think I've ever really played in public, or we have... Sorry, you okay? It's okay? You alright?
Yeah.
Camera on me. I don't think it's a song that I've ever really played in public, and I started recording it way back when, in like 2016 or whatever, and it's called Blue, and... It was the first, I had a bit of a break from songwriting, a bit of a break from music. I did my A-levels and was kind of like, oh, I don't really want to go back into music. I don't know what I'm doing. Blah, 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 blah. And Blue was the first song that I wrote that was like, no, this is what I want to do. This is kind of, I want a career for this. I want to do this for a living. And yeah, I asked Ben to play with me on this song because he'll make it sound all right. So yeah. So yeah, and also thank you very, very much for listening. Thank you for having me, Richard, as always. I love it here. Thank you for having me. Yeah, and I hope you have a lovely, lovely evening. Tell me what it is like to have crystals in your eyes. Now anxiety taking over me, I can't breathe. Cause when we're alone, we get a bit dangerous. Tell my mind not to put my heart first. Now I'm staring in a blackness, just falling on my mattress. It gets harder yet so when you're left in the dark. I'm just a little girl who has gone too far. Tell me how you think I should be. It's harder yet so when you're left in the dark. I'm just a little girl who has gone too far. Tell me how you think I should be. Well, I'm sure if I'm naive or not. Maybe
cards, but my heart flurries. Now I'm staring at the blackness that's falling on my mattress. Oh, it gets harder yet so when you're left in the dark. I'm just a little girl who has gone too far. Tell me, oh, tell me how you think I should be. It gets harder yet so when you're left in the dark. I'm just a little girl who has gone too far. Tell me, oh, tell me how you think I should be. Just a little girl who has gone too far. Tell me, oh, tell me how you think I should be. It gets harder yet so when you're left in the dark. Just a little girl who has gone too far. Tell me, oh, tell me how you think I should be. It gets harder yet so when you're left in the dark. I'm just a little girl who has gone too far. Tell me, oh, tell me how you think I should be. Well, I'm blue. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you for having me. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, oh, yep, sure.
Lucy, Ben, thank you. Wow. Did you enjoy that?
Yes.
It was wonderful going around and seeing people's faces going, they're a bit good, aren't they? They are. And I'm delighted you're using this as your kind of your compost heap to grow and get strong and kind of that. No, absolutely. That's what I kind of, the thing is, I believe here, if you, there was a guy, a friend of mine lived in Crete, and he said, look, watch this. And he kind of threw some stones from whatever he'd been eating into the ground, and then he pointed to the same place sort of 6-8 months later, and there was a tree growing, you know, that things grow here. And that's what we do. We grow things. And thank you for being kind of a growing thing. They're good growing things, aren't they? And we all make the compost because we help to kind of nurture it by sort of saying, make a noise and all the rest of it. So would you make a big noise for this girl? And Ben, thank you so much. Lucy Meyer van Hagen. We're going to be back very shortly, in about 20 minutes, 25 minutes or so. If you want to go and stretch your legs, go and look at the yard, all the twinkly stars and lights and stuff like that. It's all very pretty. There's a bathroom over here, and we've got cakes. We've got some lemon drizzle. This is kind of extra to your bill, so if it's your first time here, spend, please. Just in case you were thinking that was it. So, yeah, we've got more drinks, obviously, but we've got lemon drizzle, we've got carrot cake, there's coffee sponge, there's chocolate brownies, there's a Maximus Delectatio, which has got ginger and lumps of chocolate and ice cream and cream and stuff. So it's all a bit good. So if you'd like something, we're going to get it for you. And in the meanwhile, thank you all for coming out tonight on this wonderful spring day. And in a moment, I'm going to turn some background noise. In the meanwhile, would you just play something until the music comes on? How about that? How about that? How well organized was that? Right, in the meanwhile, Lucy van Hagen, Meyer van Hagen.
Thank you.
Watch out. People are strange coming down my window pane. People are strange. Something going on in the middle. Strain, they say, please don't ever sing that song again. Yeah, that sounds all right. Yeah, thank you. I hope to play again here sometime.
Jonathan, just this mic, is it? Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Welcome back to part two. Now, at the risk of boring people, I hope not, because there's all sorts of different stories as to how we actually got where we are right now. Out of the blue, I got an email from a guy called Rob Glass, who introduced me to this guy, Mr. Mark Abbas. And I listened to the music, I thought, yeah, book him in. And he came, and then I think you kind of parted companies with Rob, or for whatever reason you didn't require services anymore. But in the meanwhile, this guy then introduced me to Beth Rowley, who out of the blue wrote to me. I've been trying to get this girl to come and gig here for years, but then out of the blue she wrote to me and sort of said, would you like me to gig at the drawing room? I thought, is there a God? Yes, there is. And so she performed out here, and Mark came and supported her. There was a chance she was going to come back this summer. However, I don't think we're big enough or important enough yet to be able to kind of be on that particular circuit. However, she's still on, still very much, we are still very much in her mind's eye. And in the meanwhile, this guy has come back. I love his music very much, not only because he's a wordsmith, he writes beautiful music that you kind of, you know, when you're listening to something, you know where it's going and it kind of makes sense and you think, this is where I was meant to be right now. And that's where you are right now. You are here with, what's this? Love Comes in Glimpses. Is this a new song, or is this something that...
It's a poem.
It's a poem?
Yeah.
Do you want me to read it out?
Yeah,
okay, okay, sight reading. Sight reading, how about that? Love, this is by whom?
My dad.
How cool, I've met your dad.
And I just would have stuck on there.
There we go. So, Love Comes in Glimpses is the title of this. Love Comes in Glimpses. And with a sweet caress, like a zephyr whispers soft within, trembling, yet with such a certainty as to banish all inside but that. Love comes with a smile like a childlike joy, and though united from earth and upward lifted, rising free as if by invitation called, with naught required from me. But yes, love comes gently and yet nothing, but the purest pleasure sensed, as though on clouds, as though on air, bluest sky, and highest loves revealed. Love comes direct and quick, comes indicating, hear, see, feel, touch, nothing against, but letting be to die. The stale and rusty shell that only outward looks and barely knows itself. Love comes. Not then, nor soon, but only now. Not attached, yet belonging to me. No, yet opening allows an access free to join, to simply be as soft as breathing is. Love comes in glimpses. And with sweet, such sweet tenderness, the heart would crack, and all the world is touched with grace.
Well read.
It's just, oh. And weary at the end of delight, the silent pulse of itself is heard. Love comes in glimpses, and with deep contentment, yes, and nothing lacks, makes no demands, allows all else to be. Yes, love glimpsed, and from its silent depth, a question rises. Is this you, Lord? How heavy was that? Thank you so much. Thank you.
Yeah, he always went a little bit far, Dad.
Well, he's a very, very charming guy.
There's a
set list on there as well. So. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, would you please make this gentleman feel very, very welcome and very, very special. His name is Mr. Mark Abbas.
you. Thank you, Richard. Over to me. So then. So this is not really a song as such. What happened was I was bouncing my 2-month-old son on my knee the other week, and his name's Oren, and he wriggles a lot. So I was started singing this song. I played it once with a guitar. God knows what. Well, Johnny was a wriggler, and Billy was too, and Charlie was the wriggliest man in town. Well, Tony was a wriggler, and Billy was too, and Charlie was the wriggliest man in town. But when Oren came along, it wasn't very long before they all said, oh, we're not really professional wrigglers. 'Cause he wriggled to the left and he wriggled to the right. He wriggled all day and he wriggled all night. He wriggled when he poos and he wriggles when he plays. He wriggles his whole life away. Yes, he wriggled to the right and he wriggled to the left. He wriggled in the warp and he wriggled in the weft. And when he gets to the end and sees what he can see, he'll have wriggled his way through life's great tapestry. Oh dear, oh dear. Thank you, Lydia. We sat down the other night and she said, all right, I'm going to write a set list. And I'm obeying it almost faithfully. Oh, this is a song. It's called Dartmoor brackets lament, Busker's Lament. And I was outside just now, sort of going around it in my head, and I think it's really just the voice of self-pity, and nobody wants to hear another's self-pity, so I don't think I'll get very far. What is self-pity? Surely gone. Desires within, long standing, were deep and ran like roots in the earth. But the face in the gentle water was no longer young and traveled a poor man's path. From the north the wind was blowing, across mountains and seas, causing tears to fall from the sky. More to add to my sorrow was knowing the one of my dreams could never love a man such as I. For she was a woman of noble birth, and a traveler by trade. Oh, cursed be the smith, and damned be the forge wherein our lives are made. Mm-hmm. on a fire, the water is brewing, and like embers, like breathing through sadness, my love still lives. She knew that too much pursuing only hinders receiving with gladness all that life gives. I travel with stars, with riches and charms of the which I can never compete, and abide with the life that is sent. May I yet find content with the living scratched on the street. So this is the one I'm going to change because I don't really know it. She said, play that one that I wrote about 2 months ago, and I thought, what? Where does that go? And I just couldn't find it. So I thought I'd do this, which is called Shivering. It's a shivering song, and it's fun to play. I play it every day. Could stop shivering, but I have not found a new way. I shiver to the left, shiver to the right, shiver all day, and I shiver all night. I got the shivers, babe, but I'm shivering on my own. Guess I'll be shivering till my baby comes back. I've been shivering like a sail hanging down from a mast. I've been shivering like a wind through the underpass. If I was a teacher, I could give a shivering class. The world is a wonder, mind is a shimmering lake. Life's always given more than I can take. All I need is my pretty baby to come put the icing right on my cake. I've been shivering so long, feels like I've been shivering forever. And my baby comes home, then we'll be shivering together. Yeah, we'll be shivering nonstop. Me and my Bailey gonna be cheering with a cherry on the top. Yeah, but hey, busking's not all that bad. We rehearsed this. Throw your coins in the can, but give much more than money. Feel like a rich man whenever the weather's sunny. Down by the river, outside the gallery, I write the songs, then I give them all away for free. Open your eyes, did you hear that motorbike go by? Now I'm a guy singing on the roadside. Now without a doubt, life is what you gotta choose. It's not on a computer and it ain't in the news. Used to sing about things I didn't wanna lose, and now I sing whatever's gonna keep me amused. There's nothing to lose, there's nothing to hide when you're a guy singing on the roadside. So get off the bus, Gus. Your mind is on overload, you're heading to Soho. I'm on the King's Road, it all went down the tube. If you wanna know, and you know the tube ain't a good place to go. Wanna roll with the dough, know what's on the inside. You talk to the guy, singing on the roadside. Cause the world is round and the air is free. Right here is where you wanna be. I seen the ocean, it blew my mind. According to me, every sea's got a tide. If you wanna go to sea, you're gonna need a guide. But I'm just a guy singing on the roadside. Time goes by, there's still more to see. Am I talking to you, or are you talking to me? Life is a waiter, he brings an hors d'oeuvre, but there's no telling what he's gonna serve. Who you gonna serve, who you gonna chide? Probably the guy singing on the roadside. So Lord have mercy and glory be. What happens to you, happens to me. When we get together and treat each other nice, we get a little closer to paradise. Look at you swimming in that river so wide. You and a guy singing on the roadside. You throw your coins in the can, but give much more than money. Feel like a rich man whenever the weather's sunny. Down by the river and outside a gallery, I write the songs and I give them away for free. Open your eyes, did you hear the motorbike go by? Now I'm a guy singing on the roadside. Now I'm a guy singing on the roadside. Now I'm a guy singing on the roadside. Thank you very much. Strangely enough, Richard called me about this gig on a day when I was driving down the 338, which this song's about, because I went down there to Glastonbury one year. And what a road it is. It's on a day like today, it would have been like with the roof down. So I was going down there whenever he called me for this to say this gig, and I was singing Ancient Rather. Where am I going to get a chance to sing that song? Because you can't sing that song on the street. It's just a sort of epic and slow and boring. And then Richard called up that day. I said, okay, so I'll sing it then. Kill the Ancient Road. Ancient road, straight in before me, lead me to my sweetheart. I do believe she calls me to the Isle of I did not know. In a wild, untamed country that I was waiting until she found me, gone from the road I was on. So do not keep me for the dance has already commenced. If I tarry, she be gone. She speaks of fate. If I tell no word of a lie, I take her hand. She is bolder than I. Such things go unseen by mine eye. From her sleep, she gives me things to borrow, like belief. For sorrow and hope for the morrow. So do not keep me for the dance. If I tarry, she may be gone. she breaks a spell. Lately I am with wonder, she knows me well. Whenever I stand under, all learning cast asunder, and she will come like a breath so lightly. But she will go if I hold her too tightly. Oh, she is mighty, so do not keep me to my sweetheart. I do believe she calls me. Thank you. A bit epic. Long and this is Lydia's set list, you know. This is wonderful. Great. I don't have to think. Something about you gets me down so deep. Something about you makes it hard to sleep. There's something about you that I just can't keep inside. I failed when I tried to turn my eyes away. What can I say, except there's something about you Something about you, and I don't know why. Nothing I can do, and it ain't no lie. Something about you makes me fly along the street, seeking to me. Answer to all my dreams, and so it seems that there's something about you to your hat. This is a song called Hold On To Your Hat. It's a very old song. To that, don't make a sound. Let the wheels go round. Come, won't you take off your clothes? Remove all your ribbons and bows, and layer by layer, we recall the prey. If only the child can hear the call. Even the strong and the tall and the mighty must fall. Leaving just a strand of gold, mysterious as the starry sky, written down in the tales of old, for who knows when in days gone by. Now, 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 keeping your mind a road so long, move your feet to the rhythm of the song. Deep in your heart, you won't ever be alone in the danger zone. In the danger zone. Oh, you better tie up your cape. Either that or crawl under a rock like a snake, or the winds of today just gonna blow you away. Hide all your treasure, you must. There's surely nothing around here you can trust. Professors are fright, coming like thieves in the night. And only the child can hear the call. Even the strong and the tall and the mighty must fall. Leaving just a strand of gold, mysterious as the starry sky, written down in the tales of old, who knows when in days gone by. Now, 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 keeping your mind a road so long, move your feet to the rhythm of the song, deep in your your heart, you won't ever be alone in the danger zone. In the danger zone. Oh, loosen the strings from your cape. Come out from under that rock, now you're snake. And together let's sway in the winds of today. We've been hiding inside too long. Gotta come out in the sun and dance to the song. Just me and you for a minute or two. I won't hear the chime, I can't hear the call. Even the strong and the tall and the mighty must fall, leaving just a strand of gold, mysterious as the starry sky, written down in the tales of old, from who knows when in days gone by. Now, 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 now. Keep in your mind a road so long, move your feet to the rhythm of the song. Deep in your heart, you won't ever be alone. In the danger zone. Cheers. People, good people. Let's see. Okay. Wake Up, Brother John, this one is. It's quite new. It's about death. Let's see. And to top it off, as Richard would say, we've got a bit of harmonica going on. Yeah. So, new sounds for the ears, and for the mouth, and the toes. Well, it's very nice to be here. Nice to be anywhere. Who said that? I can never remember his name. That guy who sang at Woodstock, the black guy, who's like, yes, freedom, freedom. What's his name? I always forget his name. Yeah, wears like caftans and everything. No? He died now. I'm not keep saying I want to say Lenny Henry. Okay, well, at the end of this song, you tell me, right? Wake up, Brother John, and wipe that sleep from your eyes. What I am about to relate may come as no surprise. Well, it seems to be true, we appear here anew, and when we die, there are just too few who can give you a good reason why. Old Stanley is wondering why he spends his life on the run, chasing new faces while his shoelaces have come undone. Fanny had a
scooter, should have seen the way she floated through the trees. Landed in the mud, took so long to get her blood off of me. There's a golden light descending when her mind is like a gentle sea. Where I met with an angel so fine and so fair, did I go there or did it come to me? Big Jim is thinking, but his thinking is too slow by heart. Thought he should have been a legend, was complaining that he couldn't get the start. The janitor exclaimed, life was as simple as a stroll in a park. Meanwhile, the waves are lapping and nobody knows what happened in the dark. There's a little thunder rolling, but there's not a cloud in the sky. Now I'm finally folding that washing that's been 20 years hanging out to dry. Well, the full moon is shining, seems these days she's never very far. Whining and dining when I'm trying to get a message from the stars. Born in December, only one who can remember where he's from. Dawn is breaking, there's a whole lot of shaking going on. There's a golden light descending when the mind is like a gentle sea. Well, I met with an angel, so fine and so fair. Did I go there? Was it trying to set me free? Well, this ain't no lullaby, reject it or let it on through. The pin is through the butterfly, there's not a darn thing you can do. Still you will not resent if you know you must consent to being used. Don't even try to work it out or you'll only get confused. There's a golden light descending when the mind is like a gentle sea. Where I met with an angel so fair and so fine. Did I go there? Did I try to make it mine? Peter and Paul sat on the wall watching the world down below. They got talking with old Crow, who just let it all come and go. Peter said, should we go down and tell about everything that we've seen? Crow said, sure, go out shooting on the range, but change is just a dream. There's a golden light descending when a mind is like a gentle sea. I met with an angel, and that angel was me.
Thank you very much. Yeah. What's she got on the menu for us next? There's just no time. Yeah, we were going to do that. We might do that come back after I've finished. Put me in jail. Say ain't no heartbreak working for the Royal Mail. Well, how can I be free when I'm deaf and blind, dragging these bandaged feet with a gambler's mind? I've been turned around so many times, but my Lord, he knows, ain't gonna turn this time. CDs. No, sorry. I'm really sorry. I will have some soon. We've just finished the very last track on it. Finished, complete. All it needs is mastering, pressing. Yeah, if anyone wants to help. This is on it. This is on the one I've got now. Called For a Woman's Love. Something on my mind looked like trouble in the city. It was time to cross the line, get down to the nitty-gritty. Started setting up in the cafes, singing all night to the furniture for watered down lemonade. Didn't look like life was gonna be too pretty trying to make the grade. All for a woman's love. All for a woman's love. But all I was dreaming of was shining like the stars above. Well, I wrote her a serenade or two, waited thinking she might come into view, but the chances were slim, a plot too thin. She could move as smooth as a desert wind, but she was there in every bed I laid, in every dodgy joint I played. While the hoods and the hats and the cats in chains are counting out the cash they'd made, I went inside and prayed. Oh, for a woman's love. And all I was dreaming of was shining like the stars above. There was a sharp looking fellow that could move like a cat, the only one around who knew where it was at. Took me down to where the river runs black and disappeared, leaving me to follow the track. I walked along within less than a mile. I lived a lonely woman with a pretty smile. She owned the village hall, we lived in style. Thought I found a place, could forget it all for a while. How about a woman's love? Oh, for a woman's love. That all I was dreaming of was shining like the stars above. Well, I stayed with her a little more than a year. Wasn't quite love, but it was near. To my heart, she'll always be dear, but right along it was all too clear that life's never gonna be that kind. Woke up one night with her on my mind, staggered down a hall like a man gone blind. Hit the road and left another chapter far behind. Oh, for a woman's love. Oh, for a woman's love. And all I was dreaming of was shining like the stars above. It was then that I knew that I was alone. I could no longer see a road back home. I don't know how it happened, but it seemed I'd grown into the archetypal a rolling stone. There were fields where strange seeds were sown and trees where pretty birds had once flown. Desolation where a great wind had blown and a child walking straight into the unknown. Oh, for a woman's love. But all I was dreaming of was shining like the stars above. But I was walking alone one night in rain. Heard a voice from the past calling my name. I turned around, she hadn't changed. The fire inside still remained. Why she'd come, she didn't explain. I said, was it curiosity or need? She said she'd simply got on a train. I held her close and we both agreed that true love was in the soft caress of the rain. True love was a hurricane. Thank you very much, and I bid you a good night. Is there any water about? Ah, great. Then it might be possible. Thank you. Thanks.
Just in case this hadn't come out, but Mark's very recently become a papa again.
Has it affected the way I play? She's 26.
They're in London tonight, so you're going to get to see them?
No, they're down in Wiltshire tonight.
Okay.
I do miss them. Mama's in jail, Papa's the jailer. Bobby's in a band called Marley and the Wailers. You can tell by my clothes, nobody knows who I am. But if you'll give me a ring, I might sing to the King of Siam. My brother Bud, he live in the mud. He always wanted to do the jitterbug, but now he's too big, they say that he's good with a fork. Well, he don't get up to that much, but he sure can talk. My sister Kate, she came out late. The midwife said, what you doing in bed? The date is 2017. You look a little faint and things ain't what they seem. My Uncle Jeff, he was sentenced to death, cause he owned a record label even though he was deaf. I sang him a song, he said, this song ain't for me. Well, he may go to his grave a slave to misery. Oh, my friend Bernadette, she may be prone to forget. I sent her a letter and I ain't heard from her yet. I planted a tree to see which way the wind blows. From what I can tell, she may well be as stoned as the crows. I do believe my cousin Steve, he may contain what I need up his sleeve. But to tell you the truth, I'm not expecting to hear. I haven't spoken to him in over 20 years. Paul is a cat, Dave got a hat. I'm the worst at it, don't talk to no flatterers. So be a nice duck and swim across that lake. I ain't looking for nothing, I don't need a break. I'm on a road getting through somehow. I didn't want to be a songwriter anyhow. I saw in a dream a ship was sinking fast, full of sleepwalking people reminiscing about the past. Mama's in jail, Papa's the jailer. Bobby's in a band called Marley and the Wailers. You can tell by my clothes, nobody knows who I am. But if you give me a ring, I might sing to the King of Siam.
Back room, but if just in case anything particularly memorable is said, this is actually going out live, so if you want to go and watch this show after tonight, you can go back and watch it over and over and again over and over again. However, I know this is important what we do here. It's very magical. The excuse me, yeah, my cable, thank you. But you can really help if you want to hear more of this kind of music. You have to kind of, it's up to you to actually then tell people about it, to tell them about the artist you heard. So Lucy, you know, she is, I think, 22, something like that. Is that right, Lucy? 20. There you go. How scary is that, you know? But anyway, I just want to say thank you so much for coming out tonight and make it all happen. If you'd like to come back, we're here again next week and the week after that. We're now doing it every Saturday. There's, I think, a few Saturdays I haven't got anything organised because I've got to be elsewhere. But apart from that, we're going to be doing music on Saturday. So please, it's for the last two gigs. In fact, this gig, I've kind of just about got to break even. and I can't take too many of these before I have to say, hang on a second, is this kind of crazy? So if you can put the word out there and build on this, I do believe it's important, and we get to share some very special, and you know, really special moments. So thank you all for being here tonight and sharing it with me. Can I just have a noise for the musicians? That's Lucy Benn and, of course, Mr. Mark Abbas. Thank you again. Thank you. I have. There we go. It's all there. Thank you. Giving the game away there. Where are your CDs, Mark, before you disappear? Are they up here?
Down here. They're 10 free.
Listen, bargain. You were going to spend some money on Lucy, but you can't spend money on Lucy tonight other than giving her a fiver anyway because she needs it. She's a student, you see. Otherwise, she'll be just eating pot noodles and stuff. So you give her some money, even if she hadn't got a CD. But Mark's CD is £10, and you've got loads of friends, and it's Christmas coming up again and again. So stocking fillers, all of them. And it helps to kind of keep live music live. Thank you all very much again. Oh, and Jonathan and Ed on sound tonight, and Tour in the Kitchen. Thank you. Thank you.